Today we will be playing Speedy Sim. I created this.
I'm super slow.
And get KFC to story the frick out of here.
I'm like one speed, bro.
I know. When you get your first thing, you get like 5,000 speed for no exact reason because I was being nice. Oh, and you see that little black orb? That's the secret orb. And you're gonna see there's a trampoline and a noob who's actually on the cover. And we need to get 10 plays for this update. Really?
I'm not even that fast.
Can I please get that, please?
The black one?
Yeah.
I'm on it.
No, I'm slow!
That neon one's closer.
No, it isn't! It's way farther!
How much does that one give you?
Like, 10?
I got 45.
Oh, well.
You only gave me 45 speed, and it's not even that fast. This is so.
Woo! Woo, Broski!
How do you have that much speed?
Because that, you gotta get up the speed. That secret one, never mind, gives you 2,000.
2,000?
Yeah, and then the, orb that spawns right over here gives you 5,000.
Really?
And look, there's just noob, guys. And then there's this fun trampoline that you can kill yourself on.
Do these even respawn?
Yes, they actually do respawn.
Well, I'm waiting for that one to respawn. It's not respawning.
Okay, the mystery one doesn't respawn. It's
going really? Then I don't even get any mysteries?
No.
How much does the red one give you?
I do not know. I haven't paid attention to it. Not gonna lie, I was just...
Let me get the red one.
Oh! Okay. Guys, become the fastest speedy and oh my god, I just glitched myself out of the game. And I died. Hopefully it doesn't reset your points after you die.
Okay, I'm actually...
Oh no, he's catching up to me. Sorry, I'm just...
You didn't even allow me to get anything. Nope. It's like, oh, yeah, this one gives you, like, nothing.
I don't know. I haven't paid attention. You think I'd test every orb?
Yeah.
No, I won't. Get this.
That one? Okay.
No, there's... This one. Get this one. You see this pink one? Come over here.
How much does that one give you?
Like 5,000, I'm pretty sure.
No.
What? You need to have zero. You need to have under 100 to probably get it. So, yeah.
I'm not that slow.
Yeah.
Why'd you reset?
Because there's an invisible wall blocking some parts. Yeah, guys, you want to become the fastest speedient like me? Done. Thank you. Bye. Ow. Soon, guys, I will add PvP.
Pink one again.
Soon, guys, I will add PvP to this game. If we get 20 plays, I will add PvP to this game. Bro, you don't have the power of a trampoline. Your sights like you do.
What does it even bring you?
In the next update with PvP, there's going to be a secondary speed island. Here. You guys, I just wanted to tell you about that. And my trailer for Speed Simulator is going to be coming out.
I died, dude. Because when I jumped like 500 miles.
And when I make it and I finish...
Can I leave this game and you leave so I can get the black ones?
No, because they basically only give you 2,000 and you gotta have over 100. You have to have over 100 to be able to get them. So guys, I'm gonna end the video here. And thank you if you guys get us 10 plays because and I will because it's good, and I will release the new trailer
okay,
for the game. Bye.